Hey guys, it's Crazy Legs Films 24/7 here, and welcome back to the third episode of Happy Wheels. So on the first episode, we were in sore throws, and I left off at Little Timmy 0201 on Sore Throw Mayhem 3. So we're gonna be continuing today a few sore throws and stuff like that. We're also gonna be maybe doing just a few random maps, I guess. But I won. Okay. That was great. Thank you, Little Timmy 03. Alright, Sword Throw 10 by Spokor of Foul. Okay. Bullfrog! Oh. Here, I know what you have to do.
Bro first.
Nope, too far. Bro first. How are you supposed to do this? Come on! Nothing is impossible, son. I'm not your son. Of course you're not. Oh, yes? Oh, come on. Oh, it's invisible glass. How? That's beautiful. Thank you, Sporker Orfowl. There's no names left. Sword throw, enjoy, and please rate. Man. I'm smoking giblet fish. Whew. That was morbidly morbid face. Woo. Woo. Just let your arm go, you little rascal. I think this one is impossible to reach. Just the top. Oh, almost. So close, but so far. Sword throw easy by Gulliman Gulliman. That's...
Kill me to win. But there's no victory.
Sword throw by Daddy Nally. I think you know what to do. Oh, thank you for making it so obvious. What if you're a newbie to Happy Wheels and you don't know what to do in a sword throw? Oh, man. Oh, oh, you noob. You sword throw noobs. Oh, what was that? What was that me? Come on. Oh, what? Mutton chops. That's great, Jordan. That's great. What was that? Oh my gosh, that was... I know you guys can't hear that, but... Man, you should have heard that. That lady was like, ha! Huh! And then she did it like three more times, so it was like a little bit of a remix there. Ha! Huh! Ha! Huh. Oh, fat lady gone. When the fat lady sings. But she doesn't sing because she's too filled up on bacon, Dad. Whoa! Oh. Go, Santa, go! Oh. That Santa's head just did that. Okay, Santa, don't. Oh, hobo, right in the no-no zone. That was terrible. Oh my god! Oh, come on, what's happening? Oh, okay, that really sucked. Oh, come on, kill little Timmy there. Oh, come on, woman. You can do better than that, woman. Oh, that's not right at all. That's so good. And there goes Santa. There goes Santa. And Hobo. Now it's just me and you, little lawnmower man. If I run out of swords on you, I will get extremely mad. Oh, what? What? My apologies. We're gonna be doing something, I don't know.
Crimson Forest. Let's do the ghost train. Okay. Ride it for maximum thrill. Okay. Whoa! Let's go, Timmy. Come on, Tim. Let's go.
Wait, maybe you can fall down there and... Oh. That's great.
Wow!
Whee! Oh, God!
Tim, no!
Ah! Oh, Tim. I'm gonna have to add some music into this, that'll be good. Yes, that's right. Okay. Oh! Ride it. They said ride it for maximum thrill, so I'm gonna ride it if I actually survive here. Okay, I'm gonna try slowing down here. Slow down! Oh, God. Son, I survived. I am too good for this game. I am too good for you. Go for school! That's kind of ironic because teachers are on strike. My wheel's broken. Oh man, this is the farthest I've made it. Keep going! No, Glass, don't do this. Oh gosh, what's up here? Oh my gosh! Oh! No, don't, no, I think this might be the end here. Come on, oh no! Hey, look at my heart.
Go, little heart, get to the finish.
I'm gonna do another map. That was great. Thank you, Corey1987. Car thief. I'm going to be helicopter man.
Whoa! Oh yeah, let's go! Oh
my gosh! That was great.
Go for it, helicopter man. Never be afraid to follow your dreams. Oh no!
Oh, come on. Oh. I think I'm gonna take a break. Thanks for watching. See you in episode 4. Yeah. Okay, bye.
Great.
Be free, Leg. Go. Be free.
That's great.